Together in this room, we make up a family of lovers and leaders. Individually, I know that I am strong, but together we are unstoppable.
Watch out, world.
Please be seated. The foundation is relationships first, everything else second. And we call it Ms. Hudson's Hangout, which it's not just a lifestyle, it's a family. Once you enter these doors, you're a part of this family that won't let you get left behind in any way.
I feel loved, and I feel like I can do my best in this classroom with Ms. Hudson being here for me.
I follow this quote, and it's the one that I live by. Even on your worst day, you are still some child's best hope. So I feel like even when my days are tough, my days are not doing great, those kids don't know that. They know that they have a teacher that's gonna come and they're gonna try to give them 100%. And as long as they give me 100%, I'm gonna keep coming back.
She really believes in me and it makes me try harder and believe in myself. The biggest lesson I've learned from Ms. Hudson is don't give up and try your hardest no matter what.
The people that have been a part of my journey were able to see it come to fruition. They were able to see all the hard work, all the moments where I felt tired or I felt like maybe I needed to do something else or maybe I'm not fit to do it. I'm against the mold. I'm doing novel studies. I'm teaching kids topics on immigration and healthcare. Maybe I'm doing something wrong. And it just solidified to all of us that we're doing something right and this should be the standard. This should be what every kid gets to experience all across OCPS.